As someone who's always been a dreamer, flying over the oceans, sailing over the seas, drawing and painting is how I see the world. Fascinating colours and shapes. As a child, winning prizes, and as an adult, studying arts, I've collected many sketchbooks full of drawings. I recently started filling a fantasy colouring book as a quick and easy way to engage with colours. The books I have designed have a story with a page of description of the fantasy that they have created. Even the colouring cookbook has a storyline with recipes. The drawings are hand-drawn and not repetitive. The areas to colour are generally larger and lend themselves to blending and colouring using a technique where the pencil is held flat rather than upright. This gives a quicker way to colour areas without having to hold the pencil for a prolonged period. When you need to add colour detail to smaller areas, you quickly change the angle of the pencil to use the point. The first book of drawings is called Enchanted Dreamer. The drawings feature a large, comfortable, enchanted bed drifting to various outdoor locations. First, we find it in warm tropical waters, surrounded by beautiful tropical fish floating past. The second book is called Enchanted Afternoon Tea. It has an Alice in Wonderland quality with quirky teapots and cakes. This includes drawings about the travels of a honeybee as it visits various afternoon teas, enjoying cakes which have yummy honey in the recipe. The drawings include the cake, a pot and a cup of tea. The recipe for the cake is on the opposite page. By adding the colour to the drawings, you breathe life into the story. Then start the journey by following with dreaming or enjoying the afternoon tea with cake. No rules, just sit back